Alrighty, boys and girls. Today we have part three, I guess, of my estate finds, I guess you could say, even though I didn't really find them. But let's jump into it. If you can hear in the background, today your listening enjoyment is provided to you by Peter Frampton. Please enjoy the show. First up, we got Jaded Team Drag Racing. This looks like... This looks like something, but I can't think of the front end. Makes me think Studebaker, right? Pretty cool though. $1.29 from somewhere. This is from 2007. Next up, we got the Solar Eagle 3. California State LA, Solar Eagle 3. Pretty nifty. Old school solar car. 1997. Get a free car. Hot Wheels Birthday Club. Too bad they don't do that anymore. Great job, kids. And of course, normally I wouldn't have picked this up for myself, but I had to grab a classic. Dior 2. Awesome Hot Wheels surfboards on there. Need some taillights and the obvious, but he had to get it. 1999. Next up, Blast Lane. Pretty cool. I think Fern might enjoy this one. This is from 99. Found that. 84? I hope their uncle didn't actually pay $5 for this. Oh, it's kind of... Look at that. Kind of half apart. I wonder if somebody... Is this the one that's actually supposed to be in there? Does anybody know? Leave a comment down below. Alright, so we got another sticker. Not sure what the... Oh. $2 maybe? I don't know. 36 Cord? I don't think I've heard Cord before. That paint though, man. Jeez. Nice paint. 1998. Looks like it's got... It's got a purple interior. Isn't that something? Never seen that before. Blastos. if the three-wheel bike with the Power Rangers up there. I thought that was pretty cool, though. 2013. Popsicle. I thought that was pretty interesting. That crazy engine and then a bicycle in the back there, and I guess you sit up there and drive. Metal though. 1998. Oh, here's one for Alex. Heat Fleet Custom Wagon Beetle. Some blue glass. $2010. Looks pretty sweet as is. Heck yeah. And we got the old dairy delivery. Got milk. I love this one. I love the colors. There's a little bit of teal on the base there. Tampo's cool. Of course, it needs some details, but I love milk, so I'm going to detail this up, maybe swap the wheels. Detail at the bottom. Oh, yeah, definitely. Look at the wheel space in there. Hot diggity. Yeah, that'll be cool. 97.
It seems older than that, sorry.
And then we got a Pro Stock Firebird. Never seen one like this. It's pretty cool. Kaboom. Tom Chamberlain. Guess maybe that this was modeled after an actual drag racer. The blower's gonna need some attention. From 99. And this is Cranks It series, 1940s Woody. How awesome is that? Definitely gonna have to give this one some love too, because that's awesome. This is from 2004. And then we got Street Beast 2. I think I took this one so I can use that engine. Rodzilla. Kind of cool though, I guess, but yeah, that engine, once it gets that gold stripped off, that'll be nice. Okay, next up we got 33 Ford Roadster. Interesting. Oh, Lucky Flame. I feel like this might have been an actual somebody's car, maybe? Because it's from Hot Rod Magazine? 1999. And then we got, oh, one of my, actually this might be my only carded Ferrari. I now have Ferrari 333 SP. Look at that thing, man. What does that say? Sports car racing. Interesting way to spell that. Pretty cool. Not wild about the tampos. Might have to paint this one and make it different. Not too wild with red, but pretty cool casting nonetheless. Then we got, let's see, Wastelanders, Altered State. Does that mean this is supposed to become a post-apocalyptic Gaslands vehicle or something? Kind of like how it is, though. But that would be cool, too. I like the art on the card. Something different, 2004. Next up, oh, number two from the Hot Rod magazine series, Track T. Wayne's Body Shop. It's pretty cool. Oh, there's the exhaust. One side. Pretty neat.
I wonder if I got the other ones.
Here's top 40. Whoops. Yo, red barrel. It's pretty cool. 3040. Pretty sure. No, this is an older one, or a remake of an old one, at least. It's $4 at Meijer back in the day. When was this? 2007. These cars represent the top 40 Hot Wheel vehicles. Design team and ranked. The original 16 with classics from every era. That's cool. Got a Lotus Elise 340R. I don't know that I've ever even seen pictures of this Lotus in real life. But it's cool. 1999. Oh, this is extra dusty. Hang on. Jeep Scrambler. Coming up. Oh, smells like antiques. Pretty cool Jeep. Really cool Jeep. If only it had square headlights. Did I lose any subscribers just then? Definitely a cooler pickup than what they have now. I don't know. I think the new pickups look weird. 2013. Very interesting. $3.33. Early times. Midwinter rod run. Seems like a, something from a convention or something, maybe? I don't know. Super awesome, though. Hang on. Hey, those are real writers. Damn. Cool. I feel like... Oh, that roof hinges open. And it does. Damn. Card's kind of ruined. Might have to open this one day. Car Club. Active for 38 years. Club member Larry Wood. Oh, okay. Huh. Cool. LA Times Car Club is the second oldest continually operating car club in Southern California. Sweet. This is from 2000. Oop. Yeah. That's a sweet car, man. That might have to come out. Like, it's been in there for so long. The wheels are rubbing off the paint on the inside. Next up, we got another track T, a different color, black one this time. A little flame jobby. Metal. Same seller as the other one, I guess. I got a feeling a lot of these are flea market or antique finds. Good old Shelby Cobra. Speed Blaster series. Definitely have to detail that up. Got a couple of these castings already. Absolutely love them. I had several of them when I was a little kid, too. They were always a favorite. Oh, another one. Oh, I remember seeing this one at the Detroit International Auto Show. Saw this thing live and in person. Dodge Tomahawk. Just sitting on top of a big old engine. Pretty cool. Wheels are weird. I wonder if that's for a specially designed track or something. Probably 2000? 2006. Collector's poster offer. Look at that poster. Ooh. Or wait, is that the poster? Yup. Alright, boys and girls, that's the end of the side A of Peter Frampton Live. So, looks like we're gonna have a part three. Once again, thanks for watching and subscribing. And if you guys are still following along, a few of you that do, thank you. Appreciate getting a few views, although I am up to like 82 subscribers, so that's pretty neat. I might have to do a giveaway at 100. But yeah, I believe I already said it. I'll say it again. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.